Did you know cruise control was invented by a blind engineer in 1945? His name was Ralph Teetor, and legend has it he was driving in a car with a family friend, and every time the guy would talk, he would speed up. And every time he would be listening, the guy would slow down. And that motion so sickened Ralph that he knew there had to be a better way for a car to maintain its speed. So he invented what he patented as speedostat. Now, it was speedostat for a while until Cadillac put it in one of their models, and then it was under the name cruise control, which obviously is what we know it as today. And of course, cruise control would go on to become adaptive cruise control, or ACC, which is an SAE standard J2399. And that actually bumps your car up in the SAE levels of automation from an SAE level 0 to an SAE level 1. But we'll get into that in another video. Oh, and in 1936, 9 years before he got the patent for cruise control, Ralph Teetor was the president of SAE International. SAE International, setting the standard for 120 years.